Fox Sports thanks you for watching this presentation of the National Football League. For NFL news and highlights, go to NFL.com. Trendy surgery, but beware. For one LA rapper, it nearly blinded him. A second chance in sight, Monday on the Fox 11 10 o'clock news.
In Utah, you're living on mountain time, and there's nothing standard about that. With 10 resorts less than an hour from Salt Lake International Airport, mountain time means more time on more resorts on the greatest snow on earth. It means more time with the kids, and more time away from the kids. Ski more, shred more, chill more, cheers more. Because mountain time is a state of mind that can only be found in one place. Utah.
Fox 11 Sports Wrap is brought to you by Spectrum. Spectrum Internet has the fastest starting speeds for the price. Better performance and the reliability you expect. Spectrum Internet.
Hello, everybody. What a story it is. CJ Anderson, who wasn't a part of this team for all of the season until 3.5 weeks ago, carries the Rams along with the little Todd Gurley on his back. I am live on the field with the usual suspects, Hall of Famer Jackie Slater, legend Vince Ferragamo, NFL analyst and former player Ron Pitts. Let me start with you, Vince. What'd you think?
Stadium was electric, Liz. It was a big win for the Rams. I just seen a great game plan on both sides of the ball. With Wade Phillips and Sean McVay, they came out with a great game plan, stacked the line on defense against Zeke. He couldn't run the football. Their defense couldn't cover the Rams in rushing the football. Just a game of opposites. Just what you thought Dallas would do to the Rams around Philadelphia.